And that's when they're not moving that table.
Oh,
that's it.
He's still. Somehow RDR still
out. He's out.
That's it. Mullican, the new world champ in the light heavyweight division as he walks off from the one circle.
And that kind of folded him, but it was that overhand right that did the damage right here. RDR was already folded up at that point in time, but the second one there put him out, and then the referee had to step in. There was no recovery from that particular punch. You're going to definitely give the athlete the ability to defend himself, but you can see right there on the second shot that Mullican put him out, and Olivier Clause steps in immediately.
Great job with these little micro movements as his feet. The feint there with the jab froze Brandon on his footwork.
Man, defend yourself, Greg! Trying to rain down the blows on Vera.
Yeah, Brandon needs either turn into him, quit exposing his back like this. So he needs to either turn into him, or he needs to get up off his knees and onto his feet.
The referee calls it. It's an Indian world champion. It's an Indian world champion, and his name is Arjun Bulla. Brandon Vera, and finished the now former champion in two rounds.
Carry up over somebody that is hooked down.
And he's wobbly back to his feet.
Go.
Look at me. Jeez.
He's in trouble here.
He can be in trouble.
The knee.
Now a step on him from Sibylak.
Olivia calls. And it's in close.
Down he goes.
Set up the rest of these combinations, and that was just the beginning of the end.
That's fighting. That's fighting to perfection, right? For Superlight, first couple of rounds.